guided.
Father.
Not now.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
You'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Oh, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Out, but there's no way to reach it.
something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine. Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. And for the youngster? Fine piece of work. If I say so myself. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle. As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me fight. Can't disappoint father. Smack you, boy. No. We cannot disappoint father. Keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Yours, brother. Don't tell me what to do.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
You call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn land.
I'll take the runt.
Unbelievable.
You need to oppose the might of the gods.
You've got some father here. I almost feel bad.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done holding that his hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Okay, brother.
Break all your fingers!
Looks like they need another lesson. Don't tell me!
Pathetic.
I welcome this challenge.
Weak and dumb.
A child, an old man, stillborn
must have been some whore to lay with the lot of him.
kill you!
Atreya! Control yourself!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Listen. Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Very well. To business. Probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. If you're not in a hurry,